हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। स्वागत है आपका मेरे चैनल सेतबंधु के में। एंड नाउ दिस वीडियो इज सेकेंडरी कंपार्टमेंटल एग्जामिनेशन 2018 एंड दिस इंग्लिश क्यू पेपर सेट कोड नंबर ए। ओके, नो टाइम वेस्ट, आई गो टू सॉल्यूशन ऑब्जेक्टिव नंबर गोइंग द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन हियर। डिड यू स्पीक द ट्रूथ? And the right answer is C. And the boys, we are solving the sums. The right answer is C. And third, who is playing cricket? And this question is right answer is C. And now the fourth question. Ravi said, I have caught the thief just now. And this right answer is A. The mother said to the baby, don't touch the fire. The right answer is A. Okay, next question. I said to my teacher, good morning sir. Here the right answer is, I respectfully wished my teacher good morning. So right answer is B. And the seventh question. Kastav said to Prakhar, and will you give you laptop? And the right answer is both A and B. Eighth question, Yashwant as will unveil that Saturday. Here the right answer is D. On. Open your book on page number 21, said the teacher. The right answer is C. On here, C. Tenth number question, may you suggest in the examination? Right answer is B. There is a bridge, the Yamuna. And this right answer is B, because by it means near, and the bridge near the Yamuna. Right answer is A. The horse and the cart dash at the door. Right answer is because the horse and cart meets a singular compound noun, and the right answer is A. The cattle grazing in the field. The cattle it means this word is puller, and this right answer is A. Okay, go to next question. And the I bear a child. Here the choose the which has the meaning of the original sentence. Yeah, hurrah, it means you are. And the 15th question, this now is too good be too true. The news is good. So good that it can be true. Right answer is A. And A translation. This is translation. The 16. Tumhari itni himmat. The right answer is how dare you. And this is I and you saw in the film how dare you. And right answer is B. And 17. Uska ghar ek sarkari daftar ke nikat hai. His house is near a government office. Right answer is 17 C. 18. मेरे शिक्षक कालिदास की सारी रचनाएं पढ़ चुके हैं। My teacher had read all the works of कालिदास। Right answer is C. क्या मैं बच्चा हूँ कि तुम मुझे ठग सकते हो? And right answer is A. Am I a child that you can dice me? And here the next question. 20. सीता के उतने पुत्र हैं जितने राधा के। क्या जैसे right answer is B. सीता has many sons as Radha, right? 21. Who is the writer of the unity culture of Indian, the unity of Indian culture? Yeah, right, Himayu Khabir. Right answer is B. 22. What was the favorite food of Gillu? Yeah, this is a very easy question. Right answer is B. 23. John Legzau is the author of Me and Ecology Beat. Right answer is B. Which animal messes of the Mr. Gin's yard? Yeah, this is dog. Right answer is C. And who was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1991? Here the Aung San Suu Kyi, because this question is coming acceptance speech. Here Aung San Suu Kyi is awarded Nobel Prize in 1991. Here the 26th question number, who has composed the poem Ode on Solitude, Alexander Pop. C. 27. To whom does the friend make a report in the poem Thinner than a Crescent? Lord Krishna. Lakshmi Prasad Devkota has been composed The Sleeping Potter. Right answer is D. And the question number 20 now, how many pots of gold were given the man in the poem The Empathy Heart? Yeah, 8. The essay The Pace for Living captures the agony of a sick man. Right answer is C. 31. In the essay Gilu, the narrator found injured baby quarrel in the her, baranda. In the essay Acceptance, a speech Alexander Addis delivered in the speech in, right answer is B. Oslo. In the essay The Pace for Living, the corn merchant is an anxious man. Right answer is B. 34. How many blocks away was the post office from Mr. Johnson's house in the essay Me and Ecology? 2 blocks. Right answer is B. 35. In the story Gillu, the narrator cleaned the arms of the baby quarrel and applied their penicillin. Right answer is C. The Unity of Indian Culture is an adapted version of Humayun Kabir's lecture delivered by Baroda University. Right answer is B. 36B. And come after 37. 37. Dash has been the guiding principle of the Indian in the shepherds of life according to the essay The Unity of Indian Culture. Here the right answer is Live and Let Live. Right answer is A. 38. Which of the following statement is false according to the essay Me and Ecology? A bit. Here the right answer is D. People easily get confided by gym. This is here the people not confided by gym, and it means right answer is D. 39. Which festival is referred to by the writer in the story Little Girls Better Than Men? Easter. This is a holiday in the Western. And the 40 question. According to the essay, what is the wrong with Indian films? Which of the following statement is false? Here the cinema does not combine the cold logic of science. And this is question. This answer is D. And comes after 41. And here the 41 question is, according to the poem, The Empathy Heart, and which of the following statement is true? Right answer is A. The man was given 6 pots. Here the empathy heart, the man was given 8 pots. And this is the 6th part. Right answer is this statement is wrong. It means this answer is right. 42. What does the flaming soul of the quail ask in the poem Quail? Wants to know where its lover. And he 43. Now comes after 43. Here 18. In the poem The Sleeping Potter, what distance does the potter cover in the shoes of winter? 6 miles. Right answer is 6 miles. And the 44. In the poem Martha Beat is the color of Martha eyes. Gray. Right answer is A. 44A. 45. In this story, Love Deafened his girlfriend, husband, and the wanted to become an IPS officer. Right answer D. And the 46. In this story, Horizon, the daughter asked her mother why is the set not able to attend the satisfaction of the satisfaction her mother spent in her dad's life. And here this is married. Right answer is C. And in the story Sun and Moon, who got scolded at the end of the story? Sun only for Sun scolded. And here 48. In the story Quality, who ran the shop with Mr. Gessler? Mr. Gessler's elder brother. Right answer is C. 48. C. 49. In this story, the bet was the weather like on the day banker and the kill the lawyer. Both A and B. This is confusion question. But right answer is A. In last question is 50. In this story, January night, what did Halku and Munni wants to buy? Simple, very a blank head. Right answer is 50A. Okay, yeah, all of you, this is all complete solution. Yeah, this video is very good, and then you like my channel Setbandhu ke. Yeah, and next after comes any exam is I comes a video got, and the you I give. Okay, thank you.